the pillars to our success will always be being tough to beat, being good without the ball, and actually controlling games without the ball. You know, it takes a tactical discipline to do that, and I thought we did that really well.
For us, it was working harder. For myself, it was working harder. It was more communication. It was making sure you're doing all the right things every single day, every single training session.
I think it's just easy with the results we've had to, you know, maybe get complacent. The message and the intensity to stay hungry, stay sharp, and stay ready for what's to come.
But as I said, it's not how you start, it's always how you finish. We're finishing with that little bit of momentum now, and whoever it pits us against, we'll be looking forward to it.